This next story, it just broke my heart last night. Just months after news that Toys R Us was closing, the founder of the iconic toy store chain has passed away. Charles Lazarus began selling toys in 1957 in large supermarket-style shops. His death comes just 3 weeks before Toys R Us closes its doors for good nationwide. Lazarus was 94 years old when he died in Manhattan.